And now it is time for the news, read tonight by Kaz Stevens, who also wrote it. Good evening. Prince Philip, who is famous for his gaffes, was on form again today when he was party to an official visit by Emir of Guitar and his wife Shake It. The official visit was hosted by the Queen at Windsor Castle, where a state banquet was laid on for the visit. Shake It, whose full title is Shake It Moses bin Gasser Al-Nohed, was dressed in a long red dress which looked more like a stretched lampshade than anything remotely couture, and with a matching red tea cosy worn like a turban on her head. She was asked by Prince Philip, "Have you forgotten to take the towel off your head since you got out of the shower?" Shake It, rather amused by Prince Philip, replied, "No, I always wear a towel on my head to dinner." Prince Philip, en route to St. George's Hall, where the banquet was being held, then commenced to showing Shake It the memorabilia in the glass display cabinets, and trying to win her over, he was heard to remark, "It's a long time ago, 1979, I think. You weren't born then, were you?" Shake It, sporting a coy smile, replied, "Yes, I wasn't born then." Prince Philip, thinking that he had won Shake It over, asked, "Do they sell tartan underwear where you came from?" Shake It then replied, "No, you silly old fool, I come from Guitar." Prince Philip, rather bumbling, replied, "Oh, you play a guitar as well, do you?" Shake It, bemused, replied, "No, I come from Guitar." Prince Philip inquiringly replied, "Are you wearing anything underneath your dress?" Shake It replied, "That is a very personal question, Prince Philip." Prince Philip saucily replied, "I was going to offer to take it off for you." Shake It, rather shocked, replied, "Are you flirting, Prince Philip?" Prince Philip further replied, "Well, I might be 90, you know, but I'd like to take you to bed with me." Shake It then replied, "You are very forward, aren't you, Prince Philip?" Prince Philip was heard to reply, "What ho, you want me to come forward, did you say?" Shake It replied, "Forward to where, Prince Philip?" Prince Philip, pinching Shake It's bottom, replied, "Somewhere around there, you know." The Queen and Emir of Guitar had noticed Prince Philip pinching Shake It's bottom and were a tad miffed. And moving closer to Prince Philip and Shake It, the Queen whispered diplomatically in Prince Philip's ear, "Will you control yourself, Philip?" Prince Philip replied, "Just making conversation, that's all." The Queen was far from amused. During the state banquet, Prince Philip was playing footsie under the banqueting table with Shake It, despite digs into his ribs from the Queen, who was sat the other side of him. Also attending the banquet was Prince Charles and Camilla, both dressed in Oxfam's best and looking as if nothing had ever been ironed, given the many creases visible. To say the least, they looked rather scruffy against the guitars and other guests. Prince Charles and Camilla asked for the guests to excuse their attire as they were trying to set an example to the public to recycle clothing in order to save the planet, in line with their interest in conservation issues, not to mention blue footprints from blue shoes and boots which they were keen on wearing. Many of the guests, somewhat bemused, were unable to resist giving them a real looking up and down. The Queen wore a dress made from old beige and gold curtains which she had boasted that had been made from the curtains which once hung in the part of Windsor Castle which some years back had gone on fire, and they were some of very few salvaged from it. The Queen chose to wear the tiara which her late mother bought in Woolworths for £1.50 when it first opened, and carried a genuine plastic handbag in black and gold and which was made in Hong Kong. Prince Philip, as always, wore a dark Oxfam suit with a blue ribbon biscuit sewn at his waist pocket and the normal gold toilet chain with attached chocolate coins. Emir of Guitar in his normal Arab dress of several bedsheets sewn together with real gold thread, and a traditional white pillow slip worn over his head and secured in place with a dark sweatband, which is useful in hot climates for soaking up the heat. After the banquet, Emir Guitar told Prince Philip that he had three wives and that Shake It was just one of them. Bemused on hearing this, Prince Philip asked, How do you cope with having three wives? I find it bad enough to have one of them. Sorry, put up with one of them. Amir of Guitar laughed. Prince Philip then asked, how can you sleep with all of them in the same bed? It must be a tad squashed. Amir of Guitar replied, they take it in turns, in rotation. Prince Philip then asked, don't they fight over whose turn it is? Amir of Guitar replied, no, I would chop their heads off if they caused me any trouble. Prince Philip replied, what a jolly good idea. Best way, really, I suppose. Yes, my wife's ancestors did that. Saved a fortune on divorce fees, what? The Queen was rather disapproving and showing so when she gave very disapproving looks to Prince Philip and steered the conversation to more state matters, like how she might get invited to Harrods to help herself to some free gifts at their kind invitation. It is believed that Prince Philip had sneaked out of bed during the night to pay a visit to Shakeit, who was purposely given a separate bedroom from that of Amir Guitar, since one of his bed socks was found under her bed the next morning by a maid serving at the castle. It would appear that life begins at almost 90 for some geriatric juvenile members of the royal family. More news later. Watch this space, minus the roving eye of Prince Philip.